The European Union, and previously the European Community, has seen six expansion processes between 1958 and 2011. Could the EU accommodate new member states which have been created out of pre-existing EU members? The notion of internal enlargement suggests that any new state born within the European Union may automatically become a new member state, if it so wishes. Is internal enlargement in line with international law? Everything which is not forbidden is allowed. Then what happens if a country in Europe decides to create a new state? It has never happened before. The EU is a unique structure. Looking into international and European law relating to this specific issue, we do find precedents. The Supreme Court of Canada judged legal the Quebec referendum of independence, despite the Constitution not foreseeing the situation. The court considered the will of the people to be of higher value than the Constitution itself. In 1977, the Swiss canton of Jura seceded from Bern. In 1979, it became a full member of the Swiss Confederation. During the two-year transition, it was considered to be a legitimate part of Switzerland. Following a succession, a new state retains its EU membership.